These are the children. If you drive in the metropolitan cities of Pakistan, you see them begging. These children, they go through physical, emotional, sexual abuse.
I went there and I understood the phenomena. The first day I start crying there.
Their souls are injured. Their souls are dead.